the Jindarslak. Dr. Marcola War Medal. Okay. Baroness Finch Ring. Okay. Countess Conti Bird Pendant. Okay. Madame Nassiu Snuffton. I guess that's a Snuffton. And Lady Winslow Diamond.
That's it. The information was good.
Yes, go. Die, motherfucker. Shouldn't have gone there. As soon as you press the S, the shit happens. Though we can always go back, I think. 5 out of 5 runes, 1 shrine, 7 out of 8 bone charms, a lot of gold missing, 1 blueprint. Merciful. 2 bodies detected, 1 detection, God knows where. Well, not bad, I guess. A crack in the slab.
Time is an odd thing. I left Karnaca decades ago, excited about all the Dunwall might hold. I remember falling in love with Jessamine, watching her crowned as Empress, Emily's birth, the rat plague, then Jessamine's death and another coronation. Now all this, back in the city where I was born. Stilton's home hides a mystery. But I'll tear it apart, brick by brick, to learn the secret of Delilah's immortality, as long as it ends with her in chains. She might have pulled herself up from nothing, but I ran out of sympathy for tyrants and witches a long time ago. All I want is to put an end to Delilah's reign and make sure Emily is safe. One more time. Definitely odd. Something just shifted.
What shifted? Two runes, 2 bone charms. Short map.
He is but a boy. Leading leave him lie. He was late with the tea.
This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the void seeping in.
Ah, we can't use spells. God damn it. can't use anything. Interesting. Or fucking real.
Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district. Drop food for Stilton.
The Duke's beloved is coming back. I dreamed that the Duke and I were hunting, but the deer had faces.
Get into that room. Are you kidding me? Okay. slips.
And tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses, and he has learned how to sing. She'll know what you mean.
That thing of bones that Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones.
There's nothing to loot.
Snap out of it, man.
Warm the quilts, will you?
I feel.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Take the Outsider's timepiece.
Like it's going to be cold tonight.
Travel between present and past. Changes made in the past have consequences in the present.
What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My servants? Am I alone in here? I'm never alone. Or I'm always alone. Is there bad news from the mines? I can sense it. How many dead? Is it the time?
Very fucking strange to play like this.
Theo? Where are you, my friend? I must speak to you. Let's have tea in the kitchen.
Where is that shit? This.
That sound is fucking.
That's the only way.
I can't stand.
Right, transition in time then.
By the void.
Your guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbond.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
Can we use spells now? No. Still same shit.
Here is through the present, using this timepiece.
You don't see.
Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind.
Tugged on it nightly, then ever so slightly, it grew to be large as a narwhal.
Kinda dry. Could really go for a whiskey or something. Maybe one of them two-penny drinks.
Is there?
No, there is nothing. Chill out.
Smells like piss. What a dump.
Where's the other place?
Stinks around here. That's not my job to clean up.
saw someone.
Where'd you disappear to?
Damn fucking hell. Should traverse again and see where they're standing. I guess.
Do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south?
Just wait a bit. See, maybe there's some more clues. Guards first, I don't know.
Hours of this. If I had a timepiece, I'd know. I'm gonna guess. What, three? Yeah, about three more hours.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Fish? River crust is more likely.
Maybe I should just work a double shift, so I don't have to listen to him tell me about how good it was under the Duke's father.
Safe for now.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
So, let's see.
This is gonna be hard without spells.
To do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine in the south?
Just pile them up here. Thank you. damn it. Kitchen key needed. There's supposed to be a key around here somewhere.
Stilton's manor is falling apart.
What am I supposed to do with a request like that? Gooseberry wine.
Thank you. How the fuck do I go there? Strange.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke. Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want... You have to understand.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Smells like
I can't do
it. How the fuck can they spot me through... through wall? There.
Stilton's manor is falling apart.
What do we got here? Safe.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
About this area.
Who's there?
Motherfucker. How come you can see through that? Jesus Christ. There is no way to pass there. Only upstairs. Although there is a way with a stun mine. I got stun mines. Stun mine. notice now.
Entire shipment of whale oil tanks just gone. Taken right from under their noses. Idiots.
Leo.
The officer should get extra rations. We work harder and we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
You're kidding me, are you?
Whatever.
Huh?
Who opened this door?
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
Let's have a look.
I'll have a look around.
Hey, who is...
all that needs to happen is for them to spot the door. Nothing else. Now spot it, you fucker.
Think I just saw something.
Come and check out.
What's the matter?
Think you're smart?
I'll find you.
He appeared though. Maybe there is another way. It's the worst time again. Where the nests? Here. Where are they? No, it was upstairs. Let's get upstairs. I saw those nests somewhere. I just need to find them. To pass through that door. And we got these two. And her.
You should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rub shoulders with some of Karnaka's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle. I'm not sure how Mr. Stilton tolerates them, to be honest.
All right. jasno. Master key needed. What about this area? First.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past.
See one way, though. I'm gonna do it like this. Where was it? Stun mine should do the trick. Server's here. Safe. That sucks a bit.
Where are you hiding?
Think you're smart?
What?
Someone's gotta give.
You can't stay hidden forever! Coward! Come fight face to face!
Mom, become a hairdresser.
See if that's even worth. There's a master key. That's worth if there's a master key. A bloody master key. Do this shit right. Get out. Shit. And that's the only way out.
Hey, who is?
That's the only way out. See if we can climb there. God damn it.
Hmm.
Can we? Alright. This might work. Damn. Where the fuck are we now? Charm. Bird of prey. No. Sucks. What happens if I decide to traverse here? Some places for the master key. Start. Alright. Now what do we got here? Guards. More guards. Guards and blood flies. Another big blood flies. Yes. Where's the other guy?
Since the month of Hearst last year, Stilton's all right.
Sheila told me he used to be a miner.
Yeah, but that was a long time ago. He's done really well for himself. Look around.
But anyway, that's a new party or whatever this is. I'd say he's doing well. Someday, this will be me.
Oh, sure.
Straight onto us here. Where is he gone? Where is he now? Fucking disappeared. Oh. I can't pass there. Fuck it.
hear anything. It'd be easier if we could open the door and get closer. You sure the combination you saw doesn't work?
I got a glimpse of Stilton's notebook last month, but he must have changed the combination since then.
Damn. What are they doing?
Come on, someone could show up any minute.
Stop crying. For once, something interesting is happening. A bunch of drunk aristocrats are having an orgy. I don't want to miss it.
I bet it's a seance with spirit boards and candles. Stilton invited that eccentric lady from the Royal Conservatory, Brianna Ashworth.
Shit, I heard something. Move.
Wait, someone was here a second ago.
Huh?
Your helmets. Fuck your helmets. Hello, Trojan. Fucking helmet. And how many are there? This fucking crap.
Huh?
So, let's see. What was it? I don't like that. Better have a look.
One more left. You sleep darts. Maybe even more. No.
Anyone here?
Huh? Nah. What's up, Trojan?
And we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Just have to finish my shift. Then I can go home. Put my feet up.
to pee.
Shit! Oh, sir, what was that?
Nothing.
Then millions of them here. 4, 5 down, 6 upstairs. Holy fuck. It's not even worth to go there. What about here? I'll traverse. There's an elevator. Elevator that doesn't work. Down there. I got those darts, deep howl bolt. It causes wolfhounds to flee.
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point.
Is death too. There's two of them, not one. crazy.
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point.
Who likes mosquitoes? Tell me. Is there a living person that actually likes mosquitoes?
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point.
Why do you do that? I'll stop you. Will you die now?
Choke him. Fuck this. In a what, Trojan? Not only mosquitoes, flies, snakes, spiders. That's not creation of a god if there is one.
Whatever happened seems to be centered at some focal point.
All of the blood flies. Let me check something here. Rune and a bone charm. About what is that? Mm-hmm. How about this? Reverse. Fucking real. I'm gonna deal with them too. But I need this. Destination blocked. At all. Let's give it a shot, fuck it.
That looks like reinforced glass. Is there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort.
We don't want you here.
Workers.
I don't like your face.
Step back.
But I can fix it.
And one went out.
Move away. Now.
Get out of my face.
You ask
for it. While you still can.
So one gets out. The others stay. I have an idea where to stand. How about up here?
This time, I really mean it.
See? This shit. Holy fuck. Reverse again. Enter. Reverse.
That looks like reinforced glass. Is there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
His windows went out of style? These rich chaffers drive me nuts.
Stilton just worries about his home and about how he speaks and dresses. Always afraid of making some mistake, socially speaking.
That's no way to live. Not even comfortable in your own skin. I'll let you get back to it. The body house. One night. Now I'm covered in shankers. I just have to finish my shift. Then I can go home. Put my feet up.
Turn around. Don't be an asshole.
Yo, sure. Yeah, he knows how to talk with the boss.
Idiot.
Lick spittle.
Turn.
Settle down, stomach. Dinner will be in you shortly.
Unfucking believable, this too. I need to take care of him first.
Thank you.
G. H G J K L N mentally.
Reinforced glass. Is there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort.
We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
His windows went out of style? These rich chaffers drive me nuts.
Stilton just worries about his home and about how he speaks and dresses. Always afraid of making some mistake, socially speaking.
That's no way to live. Not even comfortable in your own skin. I'll let you get back to it. My nerves are shot. This sure reeks. I gotta get this for him.
Some doors. Black bone charm.
What's the matter? You saw something?
Not good. And I don't want to waste sleep darts. Not very rare.
Still can, stranger.
Haven't triggered them. Well, let's check the room. Door is blocked. What?
Thank you.
How many? One.
Let's see what you've got.
No mercy. You aren't going anywhere.
Oh. Hey, where do you think you're going? You won't go far.
He can't escape.
Three. Four if you count the one I knocked out. This door. How about now? Shit. And if I decide to go down there, there's a dog.
I was doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
Alright, let's save. 1 minute pause, be right back fast. Alright, nearly 24 hours into this game. Holy shit. Thanks, Tran. Thanks. Met. Fuck, do you mean destination blocked? Damn, there's a basement too. Traverse here.
Throw it. Drop it gently. It's silver. It's not going to break. I'm not worried about it breaking. You know why the basement's sealed off, right? Blood flies. Yeah, they should keep the curious away. And we'll come back later to pick up the loot. It's a good, simple plan. So why are you nervous? Dumbass, if you disturb that nest, they'll find our bloated corpses down here a week from now. Full of blood flying maggots.
Are they that bad? We don't have anything like that in Morley.
Trust me, they're that bad. And this year is the worst I've ever seen.
Damn impatient fuck.
If you disturb that nest, they'll find our bloated
just need
corpses
to wait.
Down here a week from now, full of blood flying maggots.
Are they that bad? We don't have anything like that in Morley.
Trust me, they're that bad. And this year is the worst I've ever seen.
Save here. Shouldn't get spotted. Okay, I will get spotted. Could solve them with a stun mine. Or, even better, let's do it like this. All right. Where's the rune? Where do we go with a crank wheel? There's gotta be something for that. Where do I place that? Place for that. That. Spring razors have a slight chance of eliminating a body. Sounds good, but I don't use spring razors. What am I doing? I'm trying to loot everything on the map. Not going for the objective, I'm trying to loot everything on the map. You're traveling, as you can see. Present and pass. Check out. Shit. here.
He's no good. Just by looking at his shoes.
I'm hungry. Damn it. I need to pee.
Let's help the men out.
Dinner time yet?
I can starve in the shift.
Yeah, I'm doing well. Two more maps are left, I think. Finish the game.
So let's see.
What?
I'm fucking believable. Side. There's a hound outside. Can we get outside? Do I get that shit? I need to get down.
So slightly, it grew to be large as a mess.
Then I just can't get comfortable. Who's there?
Anyone here?
I'll help you look
Show
around.
Yourself.
Someone is asking.
I'll search with you.
What?
Let's see. I wonder who that was.
Huh? Look
Keep
everywhere.
Your eyes
Nothing here. Found anything yet?
Nothing.
Be on your guard. Right, boys?
Shit.
Nothing.
I'll be damned. No way.
Uh.
Alright. That went well. Arm there. Master key. I think I already have a master key, but it can't unlock the door because it's blocked.
Doing in Dunwall on this night, or what I am doing.
Fuck. How did I get it? Is blocking the door though. Charm is boiler. Traverse again. Safe. With a bloody combination. Screen that looks beautiful is the past. And when everything looks like shit, then it's the present. Same as in real life. I got a code for that. was in the basement. Fucking mansion. That's a way out. Can unlock it. Open the window. No. I need wire tool. Well, it's open now. Up there. Okay. Get there. Come on. No. Shit. Is there a way? Seems like there is, but from upstairs. Thank you. Let's save. See what we got in the present. Now check the past. What do you mean audio issues? It's not because of Twitch. Audio issues are because of the new OBS. I'm still using the old OBS. People are having a lot of audio problems and audio issues because of the, how do they call it, studio OBS. I gave it a shot, and whatever I do, either video goes behind audio or it goes up front the audio. I just can't fix it to remain like this. And I don't believe it's Twitch. I don't know. Yesterday I had some problems with frame drops because of Twitch, not because of me. But that's it. Nothing else.
Mr. Stilton must be a big reader. I saw the books in the study.
Stilton? Hardly. Those are for show.
Why would you buy so many books if you're not even gonna read them?
They're not books. They're symbols of wealth and good breeding. Now, get back to doing your job.
Yes, ma'am.
Stilton's acting odd-like today, just staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right.
Idiot. It's very simple. You test, like, you enter 10 or more streams, random streams, and the ones that are not having issues are those that are using the old OBS. Incendiary bolt. Okay.
wildlife is so rich here in Karnaca.
Kidding me? Inside the pipe. Get it now. Holy shit. Where's the... In the basement. Basement, basement. This is the basement. There it is.
Okay.
can we? About it here. What's left? This mission is huge. This was bloody stupid. We're gonna go to the balcony, then we're gonna choke her.
Holy shit.
What about rune and a bone charm? Bone charm is in a safe. I need a code for a safe. If I know what it is. The rune here upstairs, then to find that shit. How? Confess. So what is the way out? I do. What do we got here? Stand. Can we, like, from here? Let's give it a shot. Maybe I won't get spotted.
Towards the chest. Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Clothes smell like old people. Probably from a charity shop.
Wish I knew how the silver graft machine works. We could take a picture together.
I want to take Clarissa and the kids to that Silvergraph studio not too far from here and have our portrait made. But it's expensive.
There's a brooch or something, maybe made of bone? Seems weird. I'm not touching that. And, more old clothes.
Be sure to check all the pockets.
How have you died? The fuck? Come on. Why? Come on. I swear to God, if you decide to play the game, just kill everyone. Don't be merciful. This is a pain in the ass. It's 10 times easier to kill. 10 times easier. See what can we upgrade, if we can upgrade anything at all. I got 9 runes. I should go for this. Yes. Yes. Now I'm able to craft runes. First we're gonna use bone charm. First I'll save. God damn it. Is there anything else? Around here.
Aramis Stilton?
It's time to upgrade a bit. Could it be a key for a safe? I don't know. But like one is missing or not. 881. Shit, I don't know. There's a black bone charm in a safe. So that's why I wanna find it. That's all. There is a. There we go. Fire tools. Only those numbers. 8-1. Not there by coincidence. That I'm sure. I'll give it a shot with 8-1 combination. I'll give it a shot. First we do this. Bone charms. Craft. Sacrifice. Possession lasts slightly longer. Sacrifice. Bird of Prey. Sacrifice. Blade Ballet. A slight chance of eliminating a body. Sacrifice. Attack damage is increased when health is low. Whatever. Knockdowns are much less likely to affect you. Your sword always knocks an enemy down. It's fine like this. Full. Let's craft. Sacrifice runes to gain a significant amount of raw whalebone. Craft a rune. Let's craft runes. Alright, have how much? 9 runes now, again. What do we want? To travel further. Extends range of blink, yeah. Time stops if you aren't moving while aiming blink. Throw enemies to the ground by attacking just as blink ends. Stops. What's this shit for? Stop time for a short duration. Completely stops time. Need one more rune for it. Enemy routes. Possession. I'll keep those 5 runes for now. Safe, I said. 8-1 something. There. Charm is. There shouldn't be anything else around this area.
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Combination. Alarm. Doesn't matter. I just want the black bone charm. Let's see if that's a cult, but I doubt. Eight one. About this. shit. Fucking saves. Just fuck it. Remember, there is one more thing I wanna check, and then we're out of this map. This door was it? Fucking hell, I need to remember. It's this one. Holy shit. I'm gonna kill them.
Play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his should own.
I'm not sure what that means. I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
Not always. Sometimes it's about appearances.
Unfortunately, I think I saved just when he appeared. If I did it, it's not gonna end up well.
Is there?
Some asking for trouble over there.
Huh?
That's the best that I could do. Definitely the best that I could do. That was a bad save. Then. about this statue? And they can't transfer it. I think it's open now. Yeah, it is. Very nice indeed. And where are we? What the? I think I was here already. Safe is. What the code is. How about we get out? All the way out. Where was that? Here. The fuck, it's closed now. Bullshit. Whew. Well, I wasn't here, was I? Okay, it's his room. There he is. Aramis. There's nothing we can do. Let's reverse. Wanna see what's happening here now. Guard. A hound.
Too hot, the bath's too cold, my vest has a wrinkle. Do it yourself then, guys.
Something feels wrong.
Anyone here? Show yourself! What's going on?
Just fuck it. It's very hard to play without dark vision.
Thank you.
see? I'm gonna choke him out. Oh, a hound. He's with a hound. There.
Getting so one can't even breathe no more.
Let's see. Them the hound. Another hound. There he is. Let's take him out one by one.
Concentrate on my duties. I'm no hero.
If I eat it. No, if he eats it, then what?
Seria.
You have to understand. I'm going.
We don't have to understand anything at all. Where is the dog?
Huh?
Fucker.
Hey, who is...
The fuck, I haven't killed them. Shit. They can sniff you from a long distance. Yep.
Be right there!
No! That's...
What?
Does things like that!
You know, that's where I killed the dog, but I removed the corpse and the fucking head remained. That's what happened. A head remained. Head from the dead dog. And she spotted. Yeah, I know. They eat cats and dogs. I know. Have one, although not Korean, Chinese restaurant here in my city. I never went to it, to be honest.
What was that? Hey, who is...
He hears. Problem is, he hears. That's loud when I shoot. You can't even pronounce it, Trojan. It's niche. Let's go and let's finish with this. There's nothing else to do. Just run it through. What's this shit for?
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Alright. Stilton backyard. Yes, Trojan, that one. turns immediately. Can we traverse? Interesting. Like this first in the present, then we'll deal with the past. Good now. Now this. Where's the guard? Where is the guard? Where's the Italians? One guard. Guards. Another one, some bone charms.
Yeah, I'll help you look around.
Some fucker noticed.
Guard was protecting Stilton back then.
Where is he now? All right, we need him. Guards. She sits there.
Dear stomach, I have received.
Sometimes I think I'd rather be down below working the rock.
Unfortunately, we are still on duty. I will get back to you.
That notebook contains Stilton's combination.
What has it gotten me? Theo's gone like he never even existed. All I've got left are memories and a few statues scattered across the city.
We can get out. Go to Manor. I like to watch Hollywood movies. Old Hollywood movies, yes. New, no. I think the movies were quite solid till 2000. After 2000, they sucked. That's what I think. What did it said? 880? 770, okay. The fuck happened?
Maybe the overseers are right for wanting to burn this place to the ground.
Can't use it here, can we?
Get to my house. Let's get this over with.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over. Something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
The more I hear, the more I think this is ill-advised. Who wants to speak with the dead? If this Delilah really was killed or banished from the world, what if she's lost her mind?
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
Find out what happened.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it!
Idiot!
Luca, you must lock it away.
I can still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
Poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! We can't feel it!
Returned from the cold, from forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
My spirit is safe inside this thing. Luca, you must lock it away.
I can still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes
poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday I'll come for you.
I'll come for you, you bitch.
Focus on the void.
Can live the area.
This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Alright, one bone charm, I think. That's what's left. Nothing else for us here.
I need time to think. Talking to Sokolov or Megan might help.
One safe remained there. Go to Dust District. Let's see if the mission is done though. Not yet. Yes, Sokolov is good guy. He was never good or bad. He's a bloody inventor.
Now you know Delilah's secret,
At the end of her days, she drifted through the void and should have been lost forever. But her will and cunning are second to none. She found this place. The island in the void where I became what I am. It changed her. And she discovered a way to draw from it. Tapping into the power here. Delilah is a part of me now. And I don't like it. Piece of herself and hid it away inside a thing made of bones. She's made herself immortal. If you want to kill Delilah, you're going to have to find her spirit and give it back to her. Reaching it won't be easy, but what comes after that might be the hardest thing you will ever have to do.
We dealt with most of them, close to the ending.
The world is full of secrets. Skiff. Sokolov should be waiting.
We're not gonna go back yet. There is one thing that I wanna do before I go back. If it's opened, of course. Just let me see where it is. It's supposed to be here, goddammit. Now they closed it. What the fuck?
Face is covered. Are you worried someone might recognize you?
No, don't do that crap. Now it's closed. I think it was opened here. So I can't go back to the shop. At least I have spells, finally. What the? Interesting. There's supposed to be a way out of here. Thank you. me. Let's go to Anton Sokolov.
Creatures like the Duke will keep taking, consuming it.
You're back. That was quick. So is Stilton. Maybe I don't even want to know.
Are you ready to leave? The dust is wreaking havoc on my throat.
Yes, let's go.
Yes.
More missions left.
I found a way to get around Paolo and Byrne, and I've been to Stilton's house. Let's go.
A crack in the slab. 16 bodies detected. Jesus Christ. And it's gotta be only one person, or it was the Hound. No casualties though. 16 bodies. Motherfucker. And one detection, unfortunately. 3 out of 3. 2 out of 3. Not bad. Not bad. If we play